Hey guys, it's Green Tiger King here. I'm playing Game of Thrones. It's actually free on the PS4 right now, as Dead Before Dawn. So I'm going ahead and play this chicken for DLC. It gave you the whole entire like season pass, and everything for free to the first of next month. It's free to the first. So let's go ahead. I guess I already started it up. Let's go ahead and get this up to 6 episodes. Oh, it's episode 6, final season. Wow. Let's go ahead and start it. Continuing how I started in. No, I got even got that far. Like, barely any far. It's just at the beginning still. I'm right ahead. Like, I don't know if I have eyes or not. But, like, every time my hair is green, it's always itchy like crap. The game is here, so choose make your choice. Adapt to. For thousands of years, House Fern has been the royal bannerman of House Drake. In the darkness reaches of the Wolfwood, they haven't in the Wear Ironwood tree. Now the North has been ripped apart from the war, the royal six crimson themselves.
The trout in the towers, the wolf dropped the fish and they all ran away. The trout, he flopped all around.
Great Jaime Lannister, Kingslayer, Oathbreaker, brought to his knees by the men of the North.
And set free by the women. You'd think he'd done it himself the way he tells it. Lord Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know. Make sure it's spotless this time. Lord Forrester won't be happy with... Now that is a proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend. And if we're being honest.
I will. You'll see.
Of course, your lordship. After you take your rightful place on the Iron Throne.
I had a hand in it, you know.
A hand in what?
Capturing him.
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent. Next, he'll tell us he caught Tyrion, too.
Shh. Let him finish.
Oh, he'll talk all night if you let him.
You captured the Kingslayer.
Aye. Well, I'd have handed it.
Aye. And round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What did I tell you?
Brought him to his knees.
Lord Forrester.
Not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. It grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine.
Go on.
Right, thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it. Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach. House Tully is forever in his debt. They've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield. Fetch your cup. Tonight we celebrate.
And he's like, wait, what?
To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
The King of the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard!
The gods have favored us.
Onward to Casterly Rock!
Aye! Death to the Lannisters!
Aye! The North remembers!
Aye! Garrett.
Yes, my lord?
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick. As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become. On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
There's also the question of what's to be done with you. It's been on my mind for a while now.
With me, my lord?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever. How shall I reward your loyalty? What can I offer you?
Let me fight for you, my lord.
I want to fight there.
You've more than proven your ability on the battlefield. No man would question that. There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett.
Thank you, my lord. I promise. I won't let you down.
That I don't doubt. But for now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight. I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Bloody hell.
Empty. Squire! Fetch us more wine.
Can you give me a hand? Come on. Make it up to you.
Fine. But you owe me.
Owe you? I've been a squire longer than you have. I outrank you.
Fetch more wine. Scrub my armor. Clean my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norrin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk, a liar, and an arrogant prick.
It's your job to do the work and stop complaining.
You try squiring for Norrin and see how much you like it.
See, that's where you're lucky. No expectations.
If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms.
I suppose this beats pig farming.
But not by much.
Don't get angry with me. We're no different, you and I.
Aye, but I'm not the son of a pig farmer. My father had dignity.
All I'm saying is, at this rate, we'll never be more than this, which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life.
All in wine around a fucking wedding.
Give it time. You'll get there.
Or easy for you to say. Maybe if my uncle were castellan at House Forrester, I'd feel different.
Who my uncle is has nothing to do with it. How much further?
Well, it's right over there.
Take your time.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walder's in a generous mood.
Fucking phrase.
Nice night for a wedding. Not often he finds a willing husband for one of his daughters.
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett.
What? What's wrong?
See, what other options do we have?
Just gotten into you. You're acting rather odd.
Nothing. I'm fine.
I'm so glad to hear it. I'll take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Bowen, we have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush.
But what about...
What the hell was that about? Slow down, would you? What's the rush?
They've got weapons.
Who brings fucking weapons to a wedding?
We need to find Roderick. He's out there by himself.
Fuck! We need to get back to camp.
by accident.
Ready, boys! Whoa! Shoot that one! What?
Ah, dang! I died! Dang it! One more shot. I was not used to this!
I'm not used to this!
Ready, boys! Whoa! Shoot that one!
Save him, but there was nothing I could do.
Find a weapon, quickly!
Keep moving, my lord.
That'd never make it. They'll hunt us down like dogs.
Well, the phrase is time to run.
Guard this with your life. Return it to Ironrath, where it belongs. There's no time to waste. Damned if I let it fall into the hands of those traitors.
What the phrase says
you have to go.
I will do as you command, my lord.
You have served me well. I know I can count on you.
Tell your uncle.
Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost.
Tell no one but him. Do you understand?
You must swear.
Tell only your uncle Duncan.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey, it's those foresters!
On your honor, you must do this for your house! Go!
Kill those fucking foresters!
With love, my lord, I'm afraid!
Go! Give me a second, guys. I'm gonna actually. I'm sorry. I'll be right back. I'm gonna see if I can cut this later. I'm gonna get a video film and a drink so I don't have to do that later. I'll do a little bit longer, too. I'm back. Hopefully I can figure out how to cut it and find the part I need to cut. Sorry. I'm going 18 minutes, but I'm gonna do a little bit more tonight. I kinda have to. How did I get that sword alien? Ouch. Oh, I didn't ever clean the blood off of it, so it's stained. That's a trap.
That's Father's car.
Lord Bolton better give us fucking titles for this.
It may be common, but at least he'll have his bacon.
Oh, Move along, boy.
There's nothing for you here.
Father.
I said move on. Unless you want to get fed to the fucking pigs. I recognize you. You're a forester, squire.
Former Stark bannermen have no claim on land anymore.
Or haven't you heard? The Starks are dead. Where'd you get that sword? Not a chance that sword is his. Must have stolen it. Out here by himself. Probably a deserter.
I killed a man for it.
Did you? Now why don't I believe you?
That sword's too big for you, boy. You can barely pick it up.
Get off my land!
This is Bolton land now, boy.
Lord Bolton is the new Warden of the North.
I reckon he'd like a proper lordly sword like that.
No.
I'll have that sword, boy.
Come get it, you bastard.
All right. Finish this fucking pig farmer.
Pathetic.
You really are a pig farmer, aren't you?
For this. That much I promise.
Justice or mercy!
Father?
Garrett! You survived. Your sister. She hid. I tried to stop them.
I'll kill the men who did this.
Oh, this is actually epic. And in this video, I will definitely make it see my dad.
It's Garrett! Get the Castellan! Tell him his nephew survived!
Garrett!
I was too late. They were already dead.
Bring the Maester! Meet us in the Great Hall! Quickly!
Ugh!
two White Hill soldiers and a Bolton. They killed my family. And for what? My sister, she was only 8 years old.
This never would have happened with the Starks in power. It's unimaginable, unacceptable. You have my condolences.
Thank you, Maester.
The blade cut deep, but I should be able to save your leg. Your justice was swift. Some will call it vengeance. No doubt the White Hills will claim it was murder. It was your family. I can't say I would have done any different than you.
They attacked me. I had no choice but to defend myself.
Of course. And we can't let the White Hills just walk all over us. These maggots ought to help prevent infection. Hold the wound open for me, would you? These are dark days, I fear. To lose the Lord of the House and the eldest son through such a despicable act of treachery and betrayal. Greater houses than ours have fallen in times such as this. The late Lord Forrester was a good man. And poor Roderick. A serious man, but he would have made a good lord.
Our house will never fall.
By the gods, let's hope you're right. The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now, although he is young and altogether unprepared to lead. Right. This might hurt a bit. Hold this for me, will you? I understand from your uncle that Lord Forrester saved your life.
He did.
Rather odd, though, that he chose to save you, his squire, and not his son, Roderick. Not that Roderick couldn't handle himself. He's as good with a sword as any man I've seen. It's unfortunate the Citadel doesn't train maesters in the art of warcraft.
Roderick had already fallen. There was nothing we could do.
Well, I'd imagine Lord Forrester would sacrifice himself to save anyone from his house, high or low. Lady Forrester will be here any moment now. I'd like you to walk for me first, to see if you can put any weight on that leg. Go on. Don't stop now. It's better to let the blood circulate.
The Ironwood Grove.
Did your leg feel weak?
No. I just wanted to ask you. Who is the new lord of House Forrester?
Why, Ethan, of course. At the Citadel, I swore an oath to serve whichever noble house I was assigned. Advising the late Lord Forrester was an honor. Advising Ethan, his third-born son, is challenging. There's still so much he has to learn, yet the very fate and future of this house rests in his hands. Which is rather frightening when you think about it.
What will happen to me now?
Excellent question. Under normal circumstances, you could join Sir Roiland and his men. Although, given the circumstances of your... circumstances, it becomes a bit tricky, doesn't it? I suppose it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
Lord Forrester promoted me. At the Twins, I'm no longer a squire, if that matters.
It might, I suppose. But I'll defer to Lord Ethan on this.
Why do the Whitehills hate the Foresters?
I think it's safe to say the feeling is mutual. There's been enmity between the two houses for as long as anyone can remember. I don't doubt someone killed someone, which led to more killings of someones, and then, well, here we are.
Wow. Can I see
Ethan? Is he here?
He is, but I'm afraid he's indisposed at the moment. He prefers not to be disturbed while practicing his lute.
Can I go now?
I believe your leg will be fine. Only time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Welcome home, Garrett. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my lady.
Talia asked to see you.
Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it true? Your family... I'm so sorry.
Me too.
Off to bed now. Hurry on. Garrett was just telling me how valiantly Lord Forrester fought to the end, even when all was lost. I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He was a hero, my lady. The bravest man on the battlefield by far.
Yet he was unable to save his own son.
You were with Roderick, no? I'm sure it was chaos and confusion. But if you can remember anything, I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
I'm sorry, my lady. Nothing could be done to save him.
He was House Forrester's best.
This has been so incredibly difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told... you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes, my lady.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I may ask, was there anything he said?
Any last words before he passed, if you can remember?
He said he loved you.
That's very kind of you to say. You have the Forester's sword.
Ethan should have it, now that he is Lord.
Lord Forrester asked me to return it to the house. He said this is where it belongs. With his family.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course, my lady.
It demands a response!
It's too dangerous, especially now.
Now is the time to prove our strength.
I'll be sure it's given to Ethan.
Duncan, this was our land. They were our people. Your family!
I share your outrage, Sir Roiland. I do. But now is not the time to provoke the Whitehills. Not with Ramsay Snow coming to see us bend the knee.
The hell with Ramsay Snow, the bastard!
Garrett, you understand what this means. You killed a Bolton, and Ramsay Snow will want his retribution.
We're the ones that should be demanding retribution.
They attacked me!
And they'll say they were keeping the peace in the name of House Bolton. It's an argument you cannot win. We have to be smart. Ramsay Snow will be here within the week.
And what would you have us do? Nothing.
I would have us use our heads, while they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett's suffered enough already. You ask too much of the boy.
He deserves to be heard.
My uncle's right.
I know.
We need to be smart.
Smart. Eddard Stark was smart. And look where that got him. So, what's to be done?
Ultimately, it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
He's just a boy who can barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now, this. But... I'll accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
I'm not faulting him for what he did.
I'd have done the same, as any man would.
It wasn't murder. It was justice.
Not in their eyes. It's just the excuse Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk we cannot take, which is why you cannot stay.
Cannot stay? Duncan, the boy has suffered enough.
You can't send me away.
We have no choice, Garrett.
Where would you have the boy go?
The one place that's safe, beyond the reach of the Boltons.
You're sending him to the wall? The boy's done nothing wrong.
Not in the eyes of the Boltons. I'm afraid it's the only solution. Especially now, when the house is so vulnerable.
I meant to be like...
I'll do what's best for the house. So I'll go. I'm not afraid.
I know it doesn't seem fair, but it is what's best.
Oh yeah, he's like, worry about me too.
That settles it then.
You can have my horse, and I'll see you have plenty of food. But we haven't much time. The White Hills will come looking for you.
I don't care, to be honest. I'll record it to... It's 57 right now. My time zone. It's 57. 9:57.
Word up to me. I'd gladly drive a sword through Lord Whitehill's heart if given the chance. I would. And God's willing, someday, I will. But for now, I have House Forrester to consider first. Lord Forrester would be proud that you're putting the interests of the house ahead of your own. Many of Lord Forrester's best men have volunteered for the war. His own great-uncle was a ranger with the Night's Watch.
I'll do what's best.
Which often isn't what's easiest, but necessary nonetheless.
I've been waiting for the right moment to tell you.
What?
It's important. Lord Forrester asked me to give you a message. He said, the North Grove can never be lost.
Sorry, you caught me by surprise. It's not often discussed, if ever.
Where is the North Grove?
That I cannot say. Not yet, at least. Most don't even know it exists. They think it's just a myth made up by wildlings and fools, and it's better kept that way. You haven't told anyone else, have you? This is important, Garrett.
Of course not. I told no one.
Well done. Lord Forrester was right to put his trust in you. From this day forward, this will be our secret. But soon... I may need your help.
But
I can't say anything more just yet. Just know the North Grove may very well be vital to the future of this house. But don't breathe a word of it to anyone at the wall. Become a ranger if you can. It will help.
I have a feeling that you're going to become a...
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Remember, you represent House Forrester. Your actions at the wall will reflect the honor and dignity of the house.
I'll make you proud.
You already have.
The image that...
Garrett, wait! Be safe.
I have a feeling that she's like she has a crush on him, or they have a thing for each other. Anyway, guys, can I save from here?
Ethan!
I'm gonna see if...
I couldn't find him. Could you? He hides too well. And if he were smart, he would reveal himself.
I don't like this game anymore. Maybe something happened to him.
Ethan's fine. He's just forgotten this is a game.
I win!
Congratulations, your lordship.
Don't worry. It's just a game, Ryan.
A stupid game. I don't like it.
He was worried you were gone.
I thought we'd never find you again.
I'm right here. And I promise, I'm not going anywhere.
I wish Mira was here. And Asha. And Roderick.
I do too. But Mira's in King's Landing and...
Can't she come home? I don't want her to die too.
Ryan, she's perfectly safe, I promise you.
I don't want Geralt to die either. Maester Ortengren said he got sent to the Wall. I'll miss Geralt. He was nice.
Geralt is strong. He can take care of himself.
No one will tell me what Geralt did, but it must have been serious. I heard Duncan and Sir Roiland talking. They said someone will come here looking for revenge.
Everyone's worried about you, but I'm not. I know you'll protect us.
Who said they're worried about me?
Well, Sir Roiland for one. He says you can't fight very well.
What?
And he calls you a milksop.
Sir Roiland forgets himself.
I don't care what he says. I can protect you.
What does milksop mean?
I don't know. But I know it's not good.
Ethan, you should let Sir Roiland teach you how to wield a sword. Like a man. He taught Roderick and Asha, and he even showed me how to fight. Properly, I mean.
A lord should know how to fight.
Do you remember when we were younger? When we all used to play here? You, me, Roderick, Asha. We'd all be out here for hours.
Yeah. Where was I?
You weren't born yet.
We had so much fun. But then, well, then everything changed. Roderick became so serious, the lord in training, and he never smiled anymore. And Asha just got angry at everything. Promise me you won't be like that. Please, just be you. I like you the way you are. I know a lord has many responsibilities, but you don't need to be like them.
I promise I won't change.
Good, because I'd rather have a brother than a lord.
We'll have to have both, I'm afraid.
But since you're the new lord, you can do anything you want.
I suppose.
Everyone will have to do as you say. So I could have all the sweets I want.
If only it were that simple. It would be nice if someone did what I wanted for once.
That's not how it works.
Well, that's how it should work. You are the lord.
Lord Ethan, you're needed in the Great Hall at once. Quickly, on your feet.
Guys, save. Well, I'm seeing if I can save. I can't save for some reason?
What's the matter?
Lord Whitehill has arrived. Right. Unannounced and certainly unexpected.
Anyway,
he's
guys.
Come demanding justice.
Can't he meet with Duncan? He is the Castellan.
Stay with us. Please, Ethan.
He's demanding an audience with the Lord. We really must go.
It's your decision. You are the Lord.
If I were Lord, I would command Ethan to stay with his family.
I might remind you, Sir Roiland, I'm the new Lord of House Forrester, not you.
Of course, my lord.
It's okay. You should go. It's what must be done.
Fine. Let's be done with it.
Anyway, guys, this is Green Tiger King here. I'm gonna make another video soon after I do something real quick. I will see you guys on the fifth side. Hopefully I can get the first episode done. I don't know if that was the first episode already done and the second episode just started. I don't know. So, I see you guys on the flip side.